was rigid like a Bible when she met her boyfriend Michael. He took her in his cell by the side like salt and pepper. Came out across the city from love and sleep and spread it. The lights of freaking blood, I told her how he loved her. Next night he called for her with that protected daughter and told her she was pulling. The lie was told her surely, so Michael felt rejected. This wasn't quite expected. He drove up to his local, but he felt antisocial. She hadn't done just lately. He saw her in the morning out with her sister Pauline. She felt all shy and soppy. He acted cool and cocky. He said tonight at Charlie's there's gonna be a party. I'll meet you out of seven. She visualized it ever. That night they danced together, it looked like a